pam 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 pam.
Rehti hai wo dur kahin, ata bata maloom nahi. Coco Corina, Coco Corina, Coco Corina, Coco Corina.
Ata bata maloom nahi. Coco Corina, Coco Corina, Coco Corina, Coco Corina.
Hello, what's up, people?
What's up, guys?
This is your boys from Sugar Analysis back again, doing what we love.
Accent kya ho gaya?
Main Britain mein rehta hu na. So guys, right now we're doing
something. It's Kaam Ki Baat. Welcome to Kaam Ki Baat.
Kaam Ki Baat mein aaj bahut kaam ki baat hone wali hai. And baat ye hai ki hum we're disappointed, aren't we?
Aap logon ne abhi video dekhi hogi. You must have just watched the video of Coco Corina original versus the new one sang by Momina Mustahsin and Ahad Raza Mir. What a great song, yeah. What an amazing redemption. What an amazing it's one of the best Coke Studio songs I have heard in my life.
Oscar.
De
do is gaane ko Oscar.
De do, yeah. MTV Music Award. Yeah, amazing. Yeah, what voices they have.
Yeah, on a serious note, we've been, you know, following Twitter, Instagram, YouTube. Everyone's talking about this song. Everyone's talking about how crap it is. Politicians are getting involved. Human rights people are, you know, getting involved.
Yeah, वो तो बेतुका था वैसे.
वो तो खैर बेतुका था. Twitter पे ज़्यादातर चीज़ें बेतुकी होती हैं. But you know what? हमने बोला कि यार आज ज़रा मिलते हैं. गाना सुनते हैं.
But the moment I want to ask you one question, कि what does this have to do with human rights and Shirin
Mazari? I don't understand that's फिर भी secondary.
I don't understand
पहले तो to be very honest, the people who follow our channel, they would know how much we love Coke Studio, right?
Yeah, yeah.
We're big fans of Coke Studio. We love it. We watch every song, and we were, you know, planning on reviewing every single song this season. Mm-hmm. For other reasons, but also this particular reason, ki Coke Studio ne hume itna impress nahi kiya. This time we didn't do it.
Achha, watch another video abhi. Watch Hawa Hawa.
Hawa Hawa, eh Hawa, khushboo luta de. Kahan khuli, haan khuli, zulf bata de. Hawa Hawa, eh Hawa.
Anyway, so you guys just watch Hawa Hawa. I mean, that's what you mean, yaar. All the songs sung again, Hawa Hawa, Kukurina, they've been a disaster.
Achha, this brings me back to one of the points that I made in a very old video. Mm-hmm. You know I like Ali Noor. Ali Noor always says that...
You were the guy who said that they're going to revive Coke Studio.
Ali Noor's problem with Coke Studio is that why the hell are we just doing covers? Because what happens is...
But there are not many covers this season, na?
These were both covers.
But there are many. Compared to the episodes
who The point is, if you try to cover a lot, you end up ruining songs.
But that's always been Coke Studio's stance.
Achha, what do you think was the problem with Coco Corina? That's sort of...
Yeah, Coco Corina first... Okay, so three, four things. एक तो नहीं के
मुझे भी बोल
एक तो ये के यार आवाजें बैठी हुई थी. The voices weren't really picking up. You couldn't really sense कि they're excited about the song. ठीक, that's number one. Number two, where was the clapping?
Oh, dude,
the clapping was the big deal. Clapping, either they want to do something different and they thought you're Coco Corina.
मेरे ख्यालों में चाहिए
सुरमत में इसके बाद होता है Coco Corina, Coco Corina. That was completely missing. Maybe उन्होंने सोचा होगा कि भाई कि we'll do from a different way and people may not miss the clapping, but I missed it. Third, Ahad Mir आवाज कोई इतनी अच्छी नहीं है.
To be honest, I was मुझे मोमिना के पुराने गाने जो साफ़री नया किए थे, I liked them. लेकिन
तो मुझसे मैं चार पॉइंट पूछ रहा हूँ मुझसे.
अच्छा अच्छा आप अपना दस बता दिए जंडा आप पेज पेज
कर. My fourth point, I don't have a fourth point.
The fourth point is I'll cover it. अच्छा basically my main problem was the composition and clapping का मैंने आपको realize
किया. What do you mean by the composition?
Composition of the music, it sounded very चलता फिरता type ना, जिससे नहीं होते कि कोई शादी का function होता है. वो background singers आए भी होते हैं, just like you know doing the keyboard and the guitar. I'm sure they're all very talented musicians, but the composition for me was missing. And they could have done so much more with this song. This melody is so happening. You know, again, like you said, the clap was missing. You know, the whole fun element of the video was missing. They focus more on...
It was so fun.
They focus more on the optics. Ki chashme funky bana denge wo. Nahin. Funky music kaan
hai. That's what they did to Hawa Hawa. Hawa Hawa mein put some lights, flash lights.
Hawa Hawa mein ye hai. Lekin... Hawa Hawa mein hum singer ko nahin keh sakte. Kyun? Kyunki singer wohi hai jisne 20-15 saal pehle ye gaana gaya tha. But what is the problem with Hawa Hawa? Hawa Hawa mein ye problem hai. कि वो जो 20 साल पुराना गया था ना वो समझ रहा है वही वाला पीटीवी का दौर है
हां
मैं यूं करूंगा
और फिर आप गुलपना
did not make sense गुलपना
has a very rich voice
yeah you're just not making good use of your talent
they could have actually got Hadiya Kiani for the song agar ladki ke liye Hadiya Kiani I think Hadiya Kiani could have done a good job
maybe that's the, I mean maybe she could have
like, I think she could have done a good
job. the whole thing was a bit shambolic to be honest kyunki इतने अच्छे गाने आपने ruin कर दिए लोगों के लिए
यार I thought कि जब Coke Studio शुरू होता
और to be honest इस Coke Studio में सारे बुरे गाने नहीं आए
हाँ exactly I was gonna say कि जब season start हुआ था तो there were amazing some amazing songs मैं आपको examples देता हूँ Runaway by Cruella yeah amazing what a beautiful song
yeah
आपका घूम चक्रा we have a different view on that I think but I loved it
I love बल्ले बल्ले
हाँ बल्ले बल्ले खुमारिया
was very good. अली अजमत का जो एक
तेरे लिए
नहीं पाकिस्तानी
दिल दिल पाकिस्तान
नहीं अली अजमत का आया था पाकिस्तानी हूँ या समथिंग लाइक मैं पाकिस्तान हूँ
तेरे लिए आई थिंक तेरे लिए
so good as well.
Good as well.
So they have done well, but what basically ends up happening is के एक दो बुरे गाने आते हैं और शिकवा भी इस सीजन में आया था बाय द वे ठीक है शिकवा वाज वेरी गुड पीपल अप्रिशिएटेड इट एंड दे डिड जस्टिस टू इट मैंने खुद वीडियो बना के ये बोला था बट व्हाट हैपेंस इज दैट व्हेन यू रुइन रियली क्लासिक सॉन्ग्स यू नो यू जस्ट मेस अप द होल सीजन अब सीजन 11 में से सबको यही याद रहेगा यार कोको कोरीना
आई मीन जस्ट गेट वन पॉइंट स्ट्रेट के मी एंड हिम वर नॉट अगेंस्ट सिंगिंग कवर्स बट I think you need to really think
you
about
it. You have to be careful.
You need to think about it. You need to think how you're going to execute it. How is it going to sound? They don't really think how it's going to sound.
Because these songs are so good at, you know, on their own. कि हमने पुराना कोका कोरीना सुना हमें इतना मजा आया यार हालांकि उसकी वीडियो ब्लैक एंड व्हाइट है खराब है you know but आलमगीर की आवाज
है आप अली जफर के लिए आते आप आतिफ असलम के लिए आते you should bring some established singers the trend now is कि whoever's trending on Instagram या ट्विटर पे आप उनको ले
बात ये है कि
and that's a wrong approach
you know I have talent wise I think Momina is talented she's not as talented as people think
she's okay
मेरा view ये है लेकिन आप हर गाने में आप Momina को नहीं ला सकते हर गाने में आप Ayman Bek को नहीं ला सकते हर गाने में आप you know किसी भी you know ना I don't know that guy I've never really heard his music जो Coco Corina जिसने गाया है क्या नाम है
he's an actor he's a famous actor
so I don't know if he's capable of singing or not but Coco Corina he didn't really do a good job Coco Corina was a you know you need a powerful voice you need a fun voice which was missing
but guys I think the basic thing is के Coke Studio yes they've changed the producers strings they've moved on strings which is a good move I think लेकिन we expected more and I really hope ke they take the feedback from this season and you know revive Coke Studio because I think Coke Studio has a special place in Pakistani's heart but also a lot of Indians and other people in the
exactly.
world.
Exactly, Coke Studio is one of our exports, right? जो लोग हम लोग यहाँ बाहर रहते हैं तो कोई भी आपसे बोलता है यार पाकिस्तान में यार कोक स्टूडियो जबरदस्त है एंड दैट्स लाइक द फर्स्ट सेकंड थिंग पीपल वुड से टू यू लाइक बांग्लादेशी इंडियन ये वो तो हमारी पहचान है कोक स्टूडियो एंड वी शुड नॉट लूज इट एंड नो हार्म डन टू बी ऑनेस्ट अभी सही है आपने लोगों को अपसेट किया बट पीपल फॉरगेट एंड पीपल मूव ऑन सो कोक स्टूडियो शुड मूव ऑन एज वेल एंड दे शुड वर्क हार्डर नेक्स्ट टाइम ऑन बींग वेरी केयरफुल एंड सेलेक्टिव अबाउट सिंगर्स and about making melodies that song, actually do justice to the song
but Pakistan is coming with Gustav Brother Bands Nescafe Basement so good things are coming out and keep that going
the music scene
and increase the competition and you'll create good music out of this
but that's all we had for today guys I hope or we hope you enjoyed our
channel it's not just
and this was a kaam ki baat for not only Coke Studio folks not only the musicians out there but also for the audiences that you know live and breathe Coke Studio
but we want to know your views as well
please do tell us
in the comment section
this is Kaam Ki Baat signing off until next time ciao
ciao